Federation to give us the opportunity as a host Bangladesh. আমাদের সকলের পক্ষ থেকে মিস্টার তৈয়ব ইকরাম এবং এশিয়ান হকি ফেডারেশনের সকল কর্মকর্তাকে ধন্যবাদ জানাই যে আমাদেরকে হোস্ট হিসাবে মনোনীত করার জন্য এবং যে সকল এশিয়ান চ্যাম্পিয়নশিপের যে সকল টিম কর্মকর্তা সাংবাদিক বৃন্দ এখানে এসেছেন তাদের সকলকে আমাদের বাংলাদেশ হকি ফেডারেশনের পক্ষ থেকে ধন্যবাদ জানাই ও এখানে যারা সাংবাদিকরা উপস্থিত আছেন আপনাদের সকলের কাছে অনুরোধ থাকবে আপনারা অতীতে যেভাবে আমাদের হকির জন্য কাজ করেছেন হকির প্রচার প্রসঙ্গের জন্য কাজ করেছেন আমাদের সবচেয়ে একটি বড়
থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ মিস্টার রুশি শিখর দ্য অনারেবল ভাইস প্রেসিডেন্ট চেয়ারম্যান সো লেডিস এন্ড জেন্টলম্যান নাও আই উড লাইক টু রিমাইন্ড
রাহিম আসসালামু আলাইকুম ওয়া রাহমাতুল্লাহি ওয়া বারাকাতুহু মাই ডিয়ার কলিগস ফ্রম বাংলাদেশ হকি led by President AS Chief Marshal and the organizing occasion that we were again able to bring our heroes, our athletes, our top representative of Asia. Especially we have our team who just won the bronze medal in the Tokyo Olympics here. We are proud of these five teams. They are here today joining us in the city of Dhaka in Bangladesh to send a strong message that finally we were able to defeat COVID-19. This is a fantastic and peaceful message to the whole globe. That we were able, after Korea, Dunghae Champions Trophy, with our top athletes from women hockey, this is again that all our athletes, top athletes, that is our main clients and our main stakeholder. They are here to perform, to compete, and send out a message of harmony, message of peace, and message of defeat to COVID-19. And we are really in Bangladesh, in Dhaka, Asian Hockey Federation join hands together that we welcome all our athletes. Please join your hands and welcome our five captains and five strong teams in Asia. I was not able to hear the claps that strongly. But I will give you another opportunity. Strong partners led by Hero Motocop, who has provided us fullest support to bring our athletes here. So we thank all our partners, in particular Hero, that who are with hockey for many, many years to support our teams, to support our athletes. So taking this opportunity, we put on record our deep appreciation for Hero Motocop, our title sponsor of this tournament. I also would like to thank all the partners of Asian Hockey and Bangladesh Hockey on behalf of my colleagues, that all the sponsors, thanks to them that they came out to help this tournament.
This is the time to hand over a minute to Tayyip Ikram, the CEO and General Secretary of Asian Hockey Federation. Time to unveil the beautiful Champions Trophy Dhaka 2021. The captain, Bangladesh, captain India, captain Japan, captain Korea, and captain Pakistan, along with Dr. Tayyip Ikram, CEO and General Secretary of Asian Hockey Federation. Mr. Roshan Shikhar, the Vice President, Bangladesh Hockey Federation and Executive Board Member Asian Hockey Federation is the tournament chair. Along with Muhammad Yusuf, five captains with the trophy. Who will win the trophy? We have to wait for
media friends are taking the opportunity, photo opportunity. They are taking the
receive the trophy and they will be the winner of Euro Asian Championship in Dhaka 20. After end of this photo opportunity,
unfortunately we are going to miss the Malaysia due to the COVID uncertainty.
So the five teams, one trophy, Euro Asian Champions Trophy Dhaka 2021.